the increasing deployment of cloud computing and data storage solutions across organizations, the continuous transfer of data from private servers and the integration of connected devices, and the advances in AI, 5G, and IoT, are all forcing rapid evolution of the data center. The global data center market is expected to grow steadily and reach $394 billion by 2026, according to the forecast by Statista. According to market research company Emarc, the global data center chip market is expected to reach a value of $14.11 billion by 2027. Increases in data center compute performance, storage density, and network throughput are driving the need for higher energy efficiency and increased power density. Higher voltages and currents demand more sophisticated circuit protection to prevent outages and data loss for mission-critical servers and avoid data breaches. Since data centers are among the largest consumers of energy in the world, it is critical to reduce their energy consumption. What's more, seamless integration between server, network also need high-speed connection solutions optimized for superior signal integrity. In Mouser's one-stop shop, you will find all components and solutions required for data centers. You can count on our components to be smart, secure, and energy efficient. Furthermore, they are easy to integrate into your designs. Littelfuse SMTOAK2 TVS is housed in a modified SMTO263 package, achieving a compact mechanical design compatible with automated PCB assembly. The SMTOAK2 series is designed to protect sensitive electronics against surge events and inductive load switching voltage transient events. Analog Devices Incorporated LTC3889 step-down controllers are dual polyphase DC-DC synchronous step-down switching regulator controllers. These devices have an I2C-based PM bus compliant serial interface and deliver high voltage input and output capability along with programmable loop compensation. LTC3889 is the ideal solution for telecom, datacom, storage systems, industrial and point-of-load applications. Xilinx Alveo U50 Data Center Accelerator Card is built on Xilinx UltraScale Plus architecture and packaged in an efficient, 75-watt, low-profile form factor. The U50 includes 8GB HBM2, 100Gb Ethernet networking, and PCI Express 4.0. It provides optimized acceleration for workloads in financial computing, machine learning, computational storage, and data search and analytic. Amphenol FCI Bergstack plus 0.8mm mezzanine connectors offer board-to-board solutions for high-speed and high-density applications. These connectors are backward-mateable and footprint-compatible with the existing Bergstack 0.8mm connector system and deliver superior data transfer performance of up to 16 gigabits per second. They are the ideal solutions for data communications, telecommunications, server storage, and embedded computers. For more information about Mouser's products and solutions for data center, please visit www.mouser.com.